Now, to set your database property to a page section that's either full or minimal was fairly straightforward in the past, up until Notion introduced customized layouts. If we take this database and go into my profile, you can see there's a database property with four items, and I basically want to set it similar to the rest of these just below, where it has the number of items followed by the property name. Now, in the past, you simply go in and, you know, there was an option just here to do that. But now what you need to do is go into customize layout, and then you need to select property group or whichever layout this property is in. So we'll look for that property. And first we need to bring it into its own layout, because this then allows us to shift it into any other layouts. So what we're going to do is click on the option here, go to advanced, and we need to add it to the relations group. So you can see we've now shifted it into another layout. Now we need to set it to a minimal page section so we can join the rest of these. What we need to do is head over to the right hand side, select the property, show, and select minimal. As you can see, it shows the number of items followed by the property name. Don't forget to also click on apply to all pages. Now, if you do want to reverse all of that, we can just go back into customize layout once again, and then we'll select the layout that the property is in, and then we select the property, and we need to add it to its own layout, so we need to bring it back out, and now we can shift it into a different layout. So in this case, we want to shift it back to the property group. So yeah, that pretty much concludes the video, but before I head off, I do want to mention you can now find me on Notion Marketplace. So here I'll be posting a lot of my free templates as well as my paid templates. But yeah, I just wanted to add that little quick part. But anyway, if you like this video, please make sure to leave a like. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.